annual Art on the Wabash to Tapawinga Park. Artists from 15 counties came to show their art along the Wabash River. Artists sold paintings, pictures, and jewelry. The event also provided entertainment, food, and activities. The City of West Lafayette partners with Tippecanoe Arts Federation to put on this event. Artist Adam Vanderweiland says he enjoys not only sharing his art with the community, but also seeing work from other artists.
It's just a wonderful organization. The people who run it, all the volunteers. It's just one of the best days of the year for an artist in this area.
And awesome for them, all the artists get to keep their earnings.